All right, so here we go as round one gets underway. Two world-class level strikers here, and the expectation is we're going to get a kickboxing match here in the octagon.
Yes, we are going to get a striking match. One guy is very good at kicks. The other guy has unbelievable hands. Let's see what type of attack is going to win the battle of two great stand-up fighters.
Just missed with the left there. Timing his shots nicely here, champ.
He's doing a great job of mixing everything up and using a lot of diverse strikes.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this defender.
Effective punch there by Gaethje. Nice combination there by Justin Gaethje. And if you think this pace and pressure is going to wane, you haven't watched any Gaethje film.
No, it'll never stop, right? He's going to constantly be in your face. He's going to stay going forward. He's not a guy that takes backstep, and he usually will overwhelm his opponents.
So just over 20 total strikes now for Justin Gaethje.
Huge block there.
And he connects with a punch there. We'll see if there's more where that came from.
Boxing, boxing, boxing.
DC, didn't take him long to find his range here tonight, huh?
His timing is on point. He's throwing every part of himself into these big leg kicks.
While the body was wide open, his opponent took advantage. Kick to the body lands flush. He's going to have to make some adjustments here moving forward. Well, he's always working off of that jab. Nice jab there by Gaethje. Oh, that right hand.
A big, massive hook.
2 minutes to go. Oh, big knee there.
That knee hurt him.
Oh!
Big kick land.
That's probably as good a knockout as he's had in the UFC. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Crowd absolutely loving it. Flush land to close out his opponent. I'm not even sure the other fighters saw it coming. So a big knockout for him here tonight on the biggest of stages. All right, let's get you some was a clinic tonight in terms of mixed martial arts acumen in every realm of the game.
A full-on